work at this little ice cream shop in the center of my downtown, and this ice cream shop is half ice cream, half candy, but I spent most of my time working on the ice cream side. I was never trained in the candy side, so I was just with all the other teenagers.
I started working in the ice cream business the summer before my junior year in high school, so it's been like 3 full summers, but about 4 years. I think it's a really fun way to gain some really important customer service skills and get to meet a lot of new people and just learn how to talk to people and interact. A lot of people I met I didn't know prior to working at my job just because they came from surrounding towns and were different ages than me, but I also work with a lot of people who I went to high school with, so I got to know them even closer as well. The ice cream is basically self-promotional. You have to the rest of it you have to do yourself, and like just be a really welcoming, inviting presence in the ice cream store so that people have a good experience there. One of the first years that I was working in ice cream, we have this big downtown celebration for a week during the summer, end of July into the beginning of August. And this kid kept coming into the ice cream store and was not buying anything, just kind of like running around. And we're like, finally, someone asked him, like, hey, like, where are your parents? And I'm with this person, and like, point to someone. And when we'd ask them, he'd be like, we don't know who this child is. We don't know who he actually belongs to. It was funny. I met a lot of people who somehow like had a connection at UVM with someone I also knew from school, and it was really interesting to like, in my little town, to just meet people from all over that have connections that I didn't realize to me. One person who, despite us not doing dip on hard ice cream, we only did it on soft serve, got very defensive about her desire for dip on Italian ice, which doesn't really work. So we just kind of scooped some chocolate dip onto watermelon Italian ice, and yeah. Honestly, I wasn't prepared for the muscle work that I had to be able to do for hours on end. When I started, I like struggled to scoop ice cream, and by the end, I felt like my left arm was super strong, and maybe some carpal tunnel happened. I don't know. So we have soft serve ice cream as well as hard ice cream. And soft serve, we have to fill the machine up when it gets low. And we have these like bags of soft serve ready to go in the freezer so we can fill really quickly. And usually every time I've had to fill it in the past, it's been like half empty already because people started filling it earlier in the day. But this one time it was completely full, so I was like, okay, I can do this. I got out my little step stool so I could see into the machine and pour without spilling. And of course, as soon as I opened the bag, it all shot out everywhere and went behind the freezer and did not make it into the actual soft serve machine. It just ended up. There were so many days when I would shower after getting home at like 11, 10 or 11 at night and would wake up the next day still with chocolate all over my. Just like I was constantly sticky.